Hi guys, Choy Tak here, or Lakan Choy, in YouTube and in Facebook. And look who we found. We found a fighter here from India.
I'm from India.
Aslan, from India. Okay. So what brings you here, fighting here in the Philippines? Why fight in the Philippines?
Philippines is known for MMA.
Yeah.
In eastern side.
Mm-hmm.
Eastern side.
Mm-hmm. In India, there's not much.
There's no competition. There's no competition compared
really?
To Philippines.
Yeah. Really?
Philippines fighters are legit compared to India.
Okay. So you background?
I have more martial arts background before I came to MMA.
What martial arts background?
I started Taekwondo when I'm 6.
Taekwondo, okay.
I hold a Taekwondo black belt.
Okay.
First degree black belt in Taekwondo.
Okay, wow.
Then I started kickboxing when I'm 9.
Taekwondo, then
kickboxing when I'm 9. I have like 23-1 is my kickboxing record.
Ah, okay, kickboxing.
Then I switched to MMA.
So you know you also do grappling.
I do grappling. I'm a national wrestling champion.
Okay.
I do grappling side by side. Yeah.
Okay. So what drives you to go into the combat sports world?
It's like I love to fight. I'm a born fighter. I love to fight.
You have that feed or hunger inside you that you want to.
I have the hunger. I want to become the best fighter in the world.
Wow. So that's the goal. To be the best fighter.
I'm working hard for it. Maybe it take not today, but it take so many years to become a best fighter in the world.
Yeah.
But I will be. One day I will be.
So who is your? What is your dream match? Who do you want to fight?
I want to fight Edward Folayang in Philippines.
Mm.
Maybe in couple of years.
Okay.
And then
do you think
I
you're on the same weight?
Yeah, same weight.
Weight.
Yeah. Even I'm bigger than him.
Actually. Edward Folayang. Why Edward Folayang is the one you want to fight?
Because I love that guy.
He's my
idol in Philippines.
Wow. You want to fight your... So, what is your message to those who want to be, who want to enter the world of fighting?
The journey is, it's like what? Sometimes it's just a dream, but you just never give up on a dream.
You don't get, because martial arts is not easy.
It's not easy. It's very difficult. It's very difficult road. You may not get any fights. You just have patience to get a fight. Your time will come. Just wait for it. But never ever give up.
Wow. So anyone you want to say thank you to or any last message to our viewers?
I wanna thank you. I wanna thank you to God. My God is everything to me. I wanna thank you. I wanna thank my girlfriend. She's my life actually. And then I wanna thank my friend. His name is Sanjeev. He's my training partner. And I wanna obviously I wanna thank Freddy Sir Freddy. He's always supporting me. He's supporting me no matter what. He's the one who believes in all this.
How long have you been here?
I've been 2 times here in Philippines.
So
I know Freddy sir like 5 years.
Mm-hmm. And you heard it right here in Lakan Choy and Santa Kamal, FMA, Aslan from India. Bye guys.